Visit the Lewis and Clark State Park in western Iowa, and there you'll find a beautiful 275-acre Missouri River Oxbow Lake. The lake was an active channel of the Missouri River in 1804 when the Lewis and Clark expedition traveled through the area. It was a curve, or meander, of the river. Over the years, a lake formed as the river found a different, shorter course. This is Blue Lake. Serving thousands of visitors as a recreational resource and as a touchstone to the history of the famous expedition, Blue Lake is a vibrant part of Lewis and Clark State Park. Since the 1950s, there have been numerous preservation and improvement projects undertaken to protect and enhance the lake and its value to the community. In both the 1950s and the 1980s, portions of the lake were dredged. More recently, in the last 10 years, efforts were started to make significant improvements to Blue Lake. In 2013, the lake aeration system was upgraded to prevent fish winter kills. Fish barriers were installed around the lake in 2015 to minimize the ability for rough fish, mainly carp, to enter. 2016 saw the completion of a rehabilitation project at Neboa Bay, which now allows the bay to act as a natural filter for the watershed and helps to limit interaction with a nearby agricultural drainage ditch. Nearly 1,800 feet of public shoreline was armored in 2017 to stabilize critically eroding shoreline and to improve the public beach area. Auxiliary well and pump system improvements in 2018 now allow the Iowa DNR to pump water into the lake to better manage water levels during drought years. And today, the Iowa Department of Natural Resources is planning a dredging project at Blue Lake to finalize the rehabilitation efforts. Currently, the lake's water quality is impaired in part to turbidity caused by sediment and by nutrient resuspension from sediments that have accumulated on the bottom of the lake. Additionally, significant portions of the lake have developed excess aquatic vegetation due to shallow water depths and high levels of nutrients. To solve these issues and restore the lake's water quality, the restoration project involves hydraulic dredging, which involves the removal of lake bed sediments, which are then pumped to a storage site. Planned in the southern portion of the lake, where previous dredging projects had not been focused, the dredging is a key piece of the lake restoration process. The targeted removal of approximately 400,000 cubic yards of material will create additional water depth and increase the lake's water volume. This will improve lake access and recreational use by reducing aquatic vegetation and algal growth, as well as diversifying fish habitat in the lake. All of this while helping achieve long-term water quality goals. The Iowa DNR, along with consulting engineers from Shai Pattery and Terracon, have collected extensive data and are finalizing details for the dredging activities to ensure a successful and cost-effective project. The storage site for the dredged material has been identified in the nearby Blue Lake Wildlife Management Area. The project will remove material from 2 to 7 feet in thickness from the southern end of the lake bed and increase water depth to around 10 feet. After dredging is complete and the mud and sediment dries, grading and reseeding will occur to convert this area back into a wildlife area. The proposed project begins in December of 2020, with the projected completion of the project by December 2022. Construction of the dredged material storage basin will take approximately 7 months, followed immediately by the next 18 months of the hydraulic dredging phase. Upon completion of the restoration project, and more than ever before, visitors will be able to fish, swim, boat, share, and celebrate its history for many years to come. This will be a more vibrant Blue Lake.